Control valves like these don't just regulate the process flow within your facility. They help you to ensure the safety of personnel, equipment, and protect the environment. The flagship of Emerson's commitment to improve customer safety, performance, and profitability is here in Marshalltown, Iowa, USA. In 2010, the Emerson Innovation Center for Fisher Technology was commissioned, the largest, most comprehensive control valve development center in the world. It's part of a legacy of innovation centers that started back in 1930. You can feel confident that Fisher control valves will continue to meet your changing needs as process industries increase in size and complexity. The team of experts in this state-of-the-art facility validates a wide range of solutions, from the repeatability of small valves to testing this workhorse of the process control industry to large solutions such as compressor surge control. With actual flow tests using air or water, we determine sizing coefficients, stem force, or hydrodynamic torque, and confirm dynamic performance. This 36-inch diameter flow line is capable of flow rates in excess of 60,000 gallons per minute. Because you need valves and vents that operate as quietly as possible, we've built this unique indoor vent testing area. We use it to design noise attenuation technologies and develop methodologies for international standards. High vibration from process plant operation can shorten equipment life, damage critical components, and cause total loss of control. Fisher products are designed and tested on this slip table for robustness. This nuclear qualified actuator is designed to operate even during extreme earthquakes. We qualify products to industry vibration standards and then go a step farther. For instance, Fisher products are subjected to additional testing for millions of cycles at their resonant or worst case frequency to assure performance in your process plant. Safety and reliability are at the heart of everything we do at Emerson. The experimental stress analysis test validates design calculations and finite element analysis. Sophisticated sensors are used to verify that products safely withstand their design pressures. And because you need instruments and actuators that can operate in increasingly extended ambient temperatures, we test Fisher products as cold as minus 60 degrees Fahrenheit and as hot as 220 degrees Fahrenheit. This high temperature test area can simulate process temperatures as high as 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. We also perform mechanical cycle testing to assess Fisher product reliability. This actuator has been opening and closing around the clock since 2003 with little maintenance. Fisher products undergo integration testing to confirm that they will work with your chosen control system. We confirm safety, reliability, and performance, and explore new ways to meet process industries' needs of tomorrow, such as wireless technologies. Why does Emerson literally go to such extremes to test their products?
It's our legacy. We always have, and we always will. We invite you to visit and experience firsthand the power of best-in-class technologists and facilities. Bring the most difficult application from your facility to ours and consider it solved.
To schedule a visit to the Emerson Innovation Center, contact an Emerson sales office in your area. To view a list of sales offices, go to fisher.com.